Hmm, this is a Japanese cliff. Let's, you know what? Let's just Loren the last fight, cause I can't. Okay. Need you tonight. I need you more. Maybe I should bring my Ciara. Yeah. Okay. Let's just bring our Ciara. The Ciara is on Swift. And finally, we bring. We have enough damage, so I'm gonna bring Triton. Help me look for Triton, guys. This Triton. And then we just ban the Fela jewel. Yep, that's what we're doing. Eh? You know what? Let's just take the risk. Now if we don't, I know it's stupid, right? I mean, if I don't land the strip on the Fela or the silence, then we're screwed. But that is the risk I'm willing to take. Because if I let the Vanessa through, he's gonna be faster than me, and we lose. But now, we actually get to kill someone. Looky here. The Lydia, right? We have to kill the Lydia first. After we kill the Lydia, there's no threat in his comp. Come on! Nice. If I squall, will I die? Cause she reflects damage. Yeah, oh, that hurts a lot! No! The punish might kill me! Oh no! This is bad! Maybe I should have gone for the lightning strike. Ah! So we just need to perma control this thing, but we're gonna get controlled by the thing. Dang, why you gotta proc? So toxic! Maybe I should've gone for the lightning strike. You know what? I should've gone for the lightning strike. It's still gonna kill the Lydia. Lesson learned, guys, should have gone for the lightning strike. Okay, I guess that's it for the stream, guys. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you next time, okay? Bye! Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. If you guys like this video, make sure to hit the thumbs up and hit the bell button. Also, don't forget to follow me on Twitch and Discord, which you can find the link down below.